Hello, everybody. I'm Dylan Levine, and today we're going to spend college.
Ivy, you're taking your boot off, and it's a wet car park.
That's better. Jacket off. You go. Try and do your buttons if you can see what I'm doing. Let me see them. Here we go. Turn to me. There we are. Lovely.
Look down.
It'll be alright when you're on. Ready? Is it on? Is it on?
Yes.
You got it? Yeah. Head up, Dylan. Oh, you're so clever.
Know the course?
Yes.
What colour's number one?
Pink and blue.
Good. Right, let's go walk around, turn her around. Are they...
Yeah.
Leg, Ivy. Keep doing another circle, just wait. Right, you're okay. ready on wheels.
No, it was 60, but it had all those fillers in
the body. Yeah.
I told her, walk past number two. Show
yeah, wheels show wheels two. Number two.
Use your voice. And then as you're coming to number one, show him number eight. But you don't need to show him it, he'll see it as he goes past.
Right, I'm going to check you on. Right. Thank you.
Come up over the car if you want.
Faster, like riding walk in a more forward canter, yeah?
Walk.
Huh?
He said walk.
Ride him.
I'm
going to
push forward.
Yeah.
Good job. Come again.
Got to be real forward on him. Real positive, Ivy, come on. Well done, Ivy. Was that good?
Yeah, so just
circled past it, didn't you?
Yeah.
You leaned forward as soon. Yeah, I know, but you've got to sit up,
yeah,
and you just.
Did he not want to jump the jump?
Yeah, that's why he's going fast, because he does want to jump the jump.
He doesn't.
He does. He does, but you've got to sit up and hold him together.
Because he wants to win.
Yeah.
That was really worried. I'm really proud of you. Would you like to do the next class on him?
Not him.
You sure?
I'm sure. I'll have a look and see what color I want to
do. I personally think it would be better on him
because he had a little problem that number six.
And he got over it.
You did amazing. You just got to learn to sit up, okay? And I could see all the judges and the course builders were all watching at you going, wow.
You just didn't get straight to number two. That was all. But he's jumped it now. You know, look at all what he jumped at chart. Yeah? He's jumped. it now, darling. I know he can do it.
I didn't think he was going to jump on the car.
But you've done it. Yeah? You've done all of this. That was amazing.
Top chef. Your kitchen I made. Or ketchup. Pits is in here, isn't it?
Gosh,
yeah. So Ivy, today, yeah, you thought you were jumping a 60, didn't you? This, that was a national class, that was a 70. So you went 4 faults on both ponies in a 70 straight.
Wait, the 60 was a 70?
The 60 was actually a 70.
So we woke up earlier instead of the 60, so we missed the 60.
Yeah, we missed the 60, so we had to jump 70.
So we jumped the 70 two times. So I jumped the 80, the one that I went.
Yeah, away. The one, yeah, was an 80.
You should have told me that. No, that was tiny. That was tiny to be 80. That was.
Mummy. Come on, Ivy. Mummy.
Thanks for watching. Don't forget to click the button, turn the occasion, give me a huge thumbs up. Bye.
Ivy Thomas Cook.